Hello, everyone. I am your neighborhood friendly, Logan Flay, and we're going to be changing things up a little bit. I'm a lot behind my CWO videos. I plan on catching those up very soon. A lot of interesting developments are happening, and I have to go back, rewatch some of the content while putting the videos together, which will help me, again, kind of get caught back up on that. In the meantime, I decided that I was going to start another series here using City Skylines for fun, basically. That and I like city builders. I'm not the greatest, and we're going to try our best. Well, I'm going to try my best right now to put together a decent city. It missed out on my last content, so just want to give you a quick brief rundown as to what's going on. This is going to be the city of Waynesburg. As you can see down here, I tried once before. Lost the video content, thank God. But I also kind of failed at building the city. I'll show you because I do have it on a save file and some video of it. And I absolutely failed at it. And I'm going to see if I can't make it come back. I think my biggest failure on it was the fact that I was using the day-night cycle. So we are going to try and rebuild Waynesburg. We're going to be looking at farmlands on this city in the future, and this is named after Wayne Static. A lot of this is going to be Static X themed. Alright. Like road names, district names, and stuff like that. I'm not going to be naming a lot of the miners and minor road names until I absolutely need to. So for now, welcome to the Waynesburg City Skylines series. Dun dun dun! You don't know what you got yourself into. Ha! Just so you guys know, I'm currently not using any cheats. I'm not going to use the day-night cycle right now, and dynamic weather is off, and we're not doing any random disasters. I kind of want to do those on my own when I get there. All right, here we go. Alright, so currently, working on industry over here. That's why I have the water treatment plant there. And working on residential over this way. I've recently been learning about road hierarchy. And by learning about road hierarchy, it's going to really help kind of build the city and stuff. And is that, and we got to throw in some trees and stuff to make sure that it works. This close to the highway, I don't really want to have walkways. So I'm going to mirror what I got on the other side. I think this would also be a good idea. Right here. Maybe down the second part I can do a walkway there. And then we've got buildings of four. So I can have some commercial and residential. And then residential and residential, or I can just go ahead and delete that all together and figure out a different strategy. Okay. Let's see. I do plan on making this road. Into a main. So everything I throw on this road needs to be taken into account for in terms of it getting demolished and rebuilt. Mm-hmm. So here, yes, they will get demolished and rebuilt. But hey, you know what? It's all about the fun and getting the city going. Okay, so about halfway. That's what, 3, 6, 7, 8, 2, 4, 6, yeah, right there. Bam, 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 and bam. As far as it goes this way. Go there. Bring it all the way down. And up. Okay. Bring this across. And bring this one down. Looks like I can add some walkways based off that. And I'm gonna keep the road hierarchy going here. Okay, the part of my road hierarchy does end up going down this way. They'll still place a dot there, which is in line with that road. And that's perfectly fine. This is going to be a slow-going series. It's very casual indeed.